What's up, FIT? This is Lauren Wadkins coming to you from the Student Leadership Workshop here at the Palisades Conference Center.
Hi, I'm a counselor in the Department of Student Life. My name is Philip Milio, and I work with other counselors, and what we do is put together a program every semester for students to attend a leadership workshop. Now, at one time, leadership training meant learning parliamentary procedure. What we do is introduce students to the various skills they need in business or personal skills in life.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be.
Did a group activity where we had the parachute, and then we had to work together as a group as building team building skills, and we had to fold the tarp up, and it was pretty hard.
Tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be.
So here we are at day two of the leadership workshop, and we've switched roles. I'm an anchor this weekend. And we're going to check out my favorite part of this weekend, which is lunch.
That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be.
What's up, FIT? This is Lauren Wadkins, and I'm here with Ching and Ginny, and they're going to play us a song on the piano in a minute. But first, we want to find out what they feel about the leadership weekend.
The leadership workshop is fantastic. This is such a great opportunity to learn how to communicate with other people. And this is such a good organization. Like, you have perfect location and everything's just fun.
For me, I think this is like a heaven. Like a weekend get away from all the stress for homework and US City. The food everywhere and everything's free. And the outside is amazing. Get fresh air.
So would you suggest this weekend to other students who haven't already experienced this?
Yes, that's good.
You should come. You pay for your wedding, so use it or lose it.
Okay, and y'all are gonna play a song for us?
That I composed when I was 8 years old.
Sweet, WFIT.
Today at our workshop, we broke up into our groups after we played a big game, and we worked on our leadership activities, and we worked on speaking in the group and how not to interrupt each other and how to make it more comfortable for all of us.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
IT Student Life Department is very, very involved with continuous leadership development throughout the academic year. And students are involved in leadership roles in student government, whether it's the executive board, the programming board, a club leadership, or student council. Get involved.